The ear of a corn. In a village far away, people were ungrateful towards God's creation of hundredfold ears of the corns. They ignored the beautiful creation and misused it. The angered Lord announces that the corn will no more have any ears. People realize their mistake and seek mercy. Then the Lord agrees to bring back a few ears to the corn, but not hundreds of them like the corn used to have in the past.